back on CSBK TV once more, and this time we're under the Harley-Davidson tent. Dealey Harley-Davidson, the sponsor of the Harley-Davidson XR 1200 Cup. Yesterday afternoon, about 4:30 in the afternoon, or was it Friday now, there was a gentleman rolled into this pit area who had never been to a road race track before. And I'm not talking about a fan who came here to watch his first road race. I'm talking about a guy who was in his first road race. Seven-time Canadian dirt track champion Donald Taylor is going to take to the pavement this weekend. We're going to talk to him right now about his experience yesterday. Donnie, first of all, welcome to road racing.
Thanks a lot, Frank. It's great to be around the new situation here, and definitely having a lot of fun, learning a lot of things so far.
Well, you're obviously a Canadian champion. You also compete in the AMA Pro Series, the flat track series in the States, and you know full well that there's a lot of your compatriots down there who are also trying road racing.
Yeah, you know, a good friend of mine, Kyle Wyman, he's been we grew up together dirt tracking in Canada here. I mean, he's on the podium every weekend down in the AMA. We've actually been talking a lot over the phone. He's been giving me a lot of pointers about these things, and I'm starting to feel really comfortable on the bike and starting to trust the tires, and I think that's the biggest thing is, you know, I'm still not going to say that I'm not scared when I'm out on the track and, you know, a bit nervous, but starting to get a lot more confident on the bike.
Well, obviously your regular mount in racing is the Dealey Harley-Davidson sponsored XR 750. Now you're on an XR 1200. Give me a comparison between those two motorcycles, Don.
There's actually not anything similar in any way. It's a great feeling bike. Like, I gotta say, it's an easy bike to ride. I feel comfortable on it. The power is great. It's smooth. I think for being a first time, I think this is a great bike to learn on. And, you know, like I said, I just gotta trust myself. And there's a lot of mistakes that I'm making that hopefully I can fix up today and, you know, maybe pick up the pace a little better.
Well, obviously, Donnie, it's going to be a learning experience for you. We don't anticipate that we're going to see you on a podium until the next race. But this is a great opportunity to mention the folks that have made it possible for you to be here.
Yeah, I mean, this whole road race deal came together about 9 days ago. Claris Harley-Davidson has been my longtime sponsor in dirt track. You know, they called me up and said, hey, we got a bike for you. You know, and Dealey's got me set up with a race kit, and basically, you know, it was a real struggle to get my own bike ready for this weekend. I brought it here, you know, 90% completed, and then thank God Dealey put me on their media bike for the weekend just to help me out. You know, like I said, without them, I'm not sure if I would have actually been racing my own bike this weekend, but you know, Laura Lang at Parts Canada, I mean, they came through huge and got me set up with some gear to come out here this weekend, and can't thank them enough as well.
Right on. Well, have fun out there, Donnie. We'll be watching for you. Hit me on the number 22, Dealey Harley-Davidson sponsored XR 1200.